I am talking to the incredible BJ. Now, you probably ate some of her food around Tifton. You are the queen of catering in Tifton. How long have you been doing that?
I've been doing this since 1974, if you can believe that. But I've been in Tifton for 18 years.
But now tell me this. Some changes have been made in your world, and you're still catering like crazy. Where might a person find something to eat of yours that's so delicious?
Okay. Of course, our catering business is very, very important to us, and I want to reassure everyone that I'm still catering at all of my venues. But I have moved my kitchen to the Spring Hill Country Club. I love it. It's a bigger kitchen, and it matches the... We needed that capacity, mm-hmm. Hayward, and Spring Hill is just a wonderful place. I'm also operating their dining services there, mm-hmm. and I want you to meet Dykstra Carter.
Okay.
I'm
hey,
so
Dykstra.
Proud to have him join our team. Dykstra is a La Cordon Bleu chef, and so he speaks French, and he can do all the very upscale dishes, both continental cuisine and upscale American cuisine.
I got to ask you what you hold on. What we feeding them tonight, Dykstra?
Tonight, this is Parmesan crusted chicken, sweet potato souffle, roasted vegetables, and shuba rolls.
Much more to choose from, though.
Oh, absolutely.
If they bring you their menu, you will try to do it for them?
Absolutely. We have filet mignons, prime rib, chicken stuffed with sausage and spinach, fettuccine alfredo.
Wow.
We have so many featured items. And then remember Donna Ward here.
Hey, Donna.
She's teaching him Southern cooking, and he's teaching her continental cooking. So I just feel like that we've really upgraded our services. Our team is still with us, all of our good people that have been with me long term. We love our customers. Our Sunday brunch continues. It's at Spring Hill, and I love Spring Hill because we have more seating capacity. Every Sunday, we can seat up to 300 people if necessary.
Come eat.
Both in our private dining room and in our ballroom.
Yes.
All of our venues are still important to us. We still cater Rotary every week at Tift Area Conference Center. We're doing weddings at Agorama, the Peach Barn. UGA Conference Center is the main hub of our corporate catering, such as tonight we're catering for Sanderson in their Super Chicken Roadshow. And we have a contract with Sanderson as well to provide their food service in Moultrie, Georgia. Very excited about that.
You have fed a lot of corporations in this part of the country.
We have. And we just love it. The conference center, as you know, the UGA Conference Center is a state-of-the-art facility. And we're so fortunate to have it in our community. The large groups that come in, stay in our hotels, we help feed them. And that's important to our community. We work as a team with tourism, the other caterers, and the other restaurants in town. We're happy also to have a strong affiliation with the Church of God Campground. We do the campground meetings every summer for them, and their major special events for the Church of God.
So if they want to get in touch with you, what's the phone number?
Okay, you can call 392-2913. Of course, that's area code 229. You can also come to Spring Hill, where our office It is open to the public. Let me stress that, because some people think, oh no, BJ's just gone to Spring Hill and we can't eat with her anymore. That is simply not so.
That's right.
We are open to the public on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
You're feeding Sunday people after church?
We are. We're feeding over 200 every Sunday.
Oh, wonderful.
And we just love our repeat customers that come. They followed us from the Tift Area Conference Center. That has really warmed my heart, how they've come and followed me all these years. I'm so appreciative.
Thank you for taking time out of a busy night. You are catering a huge event tonight.
We're thrilled that you came.
Glad to be here with you. And look at this food. That makes me so hungry. And let me tell you, folks, I've had it. You'll love it. The quality of service, the quality of the presentation. If you're trying to put on a really nice, spectacular dinner or show, call BJ. The number's on the screen. Call her right now. Get yours booked. Thank you for watching.